Our woman of the day started her career more than 30 years ago, but it seems like Dawn Zulueta is aging backwards. Unang nakita si Dawn sa isang commercial noong 1986 opposite of Tonton Gutierrez. Simula noon, nakakuha siya ng sunod-sunod na TV at movie projects. Una siyang itinambal kay Richard Gomez sa 1991 film na Hihintayin Kita sa Langit. She proved that she was more than just a pretty face when she won two acting awards at the 1991 FAMA ceremony. She bagged Best Actress for Hihintayin Kita sa Langit at Best Supporting Actress for Una Kang Naging Akin. Her most recent projects include TV shows like Walang Hanggan, You're My Home, at Ang Pabinsyano. Her most recent films include The Love Affair.
Layuan mo ang asawa ko.
Paano kung ang asawa mo ayaw lumayo?
E di malandi ka.
Look who's talking.
Love Me Tomorrow.
Uy! Ang sakit,
there, Doc! There. It's okay.
Doc, masakit.
Ang sakit. What's wrong?
Okay, your son will be just fine.
Hindi ko siya anak!
And the iconic She's Dating the Gangster when she played Athena Dizon.
All the years of waiting, it's all worth it just to see you today.
Too bad I'm gonna have to leave you once again.
I'll be okay. We'll all be okay. Athena, thank you for everything. Thank you for the love that gave us this life.
Inaantok na ako, Kenji. Nandito lang ako.
Diba? Beauty and talent. Dawn is literally like her name. The first appearance of Light Before Sunrise. She brightens any screen she graces. Abangan ang Woman of the Day every day this month in celebration of Women's Month. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Star Cinema.